How to change download location on your Amazon Prime Video app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your computer, open up the Amazon Prime Video app. Once you are in the app, make sure to log into your account first. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to change the download location, you need to go to your account settings. Here in the top right corner, you can see the download option. If you tap on it, if you have the downloaded videos, it will appear over here. But in order to change where you want to store this downloaded files, you need to select this settings icon over here. Once you are in the settings page, here you can see different options. From here, you can change the download quality of your videos. If you scroll it to the bottom, here you can see the storage section. In the bottom, you can see the storage location option. Currently, it is selected to the C drive. If you want to change this download location, you can click on this change storage location button and select your preferred destination for the download storage. So that's it. That's how you can easily change the download location in your Amazon Prime Video app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.